Kanka bu Schmidt'e çekti ona Seagull Bank. I'm Captain now. I told Uncle to cheese feed man, but he didn't. Then I went over jet ski rather in Uncle's boat. But that's okay, mate, because it's end of the world. Just when the caterpillar thought the world was over, he became a butterfly. Well, that's how I feel now that I'm Captain. I'm Captain now. But I know how to wash my bum. I can tell you that I know how to wash my bum from the uncle's boat. That's what it's going to take. I can tell you, it's a toilet paper apocalypse. I had to eat my uncle. I don't know about that, but he said, "Don't eat me," and "Don't eat me," but I did. I said, "You're choking to death, uncle. I don't have the opportunity not to eat you. It's scary to think about, Mark." But Uncle looked very upset and frightened when he said, "Don't eat me." But I said, "Don't die a coward. Don't die a coward." I said that to you. Uncle died a coward. I can tell you that. But the world could be different. Uncle knew that. Uncle knew that before I ate him. And he knew, mate. I told him I need to spread my experience, mate. I'm a world leader now, in essence. Okay? I think about my skills differently now, okay? And I do. It's the truth about me. No, but I don't know what that is exactly there, mate. This guy keeps sending videos to me. I don't know about that. I ate my uncle and farted. I don't know what he's thinking. But I got no toilet paper. I can only imagine Uncle will run straight through me. But if you don't have any shadows, you're not living in the light. But I'm not living in the toilet. That was a bushmeat's bed. He was living in the toilet. I'm living in the light. Bushmeat Peter died. I told Uncle that before I ate him. But you're not listening. I said, "You're not a pants down toilet drinker, are you, Uncle?" I'm not sure about that. Because Bushmeat Peter was a pants down toilet man. I can't tell you that. Look at that. It's ocean debris. I can sense it. I can sense it about that. Look at the unemployed data. It tells me I'm anticipating an uneven and a rocky period. Like when my father, he made me watch a Brokeback Mountain. That's when I learned, mate. I learned life's challenges are not supposed to paralyze you. They're supposed to help you discover who you are. I discovered I'm not a cowboy, and my father was his grandmother's a dancing man. My father was a violent sexist. He died on the toilet, like Elvis, a pants down toilet man. He knew about these things. He teach my brother Reginald about them. But Reginald's gone now, I can tell you. I don't know about that. But I do know about that. My uncle threw him overboard, off his boat. I can tell you, he was a vegetarian, mate. But what I can tell you is, not always life's changes. They can't always turn us into like tiny bits of things. I don't know about that. But it's important to really mean it. I don't know. I don't know. What do you know? You might know more. I don't know. What I've seen Brokeback Mountain, it upset me. Upset me in my father's eyes to you, because I found out about him and his grandmother's a dancing man. Upset me. Upset me to see him in that light. He was not biologically related to me. Albie abandoned my mother. He make her love to her. Love to her the abundance. But my father, he was more Reginald's father. But either way, he died the pants down. I can tell you. In the toilet. He was a toilet drinker, pants down. Pants down that way. But he was also his grandmother's a dancing man. And he wanted to be remembered that way, I can tell you. It was very important to him. Important as it's supposed to be between a man and his grandmother. I don't know. I don't know about that. I wasn't personally his grandmother's a dancing man. I was my own grandmother's a dancing man, I can tell you. But it's very unhygienic to drink on toilet, pants down. I can tell you, end up dying. End up dying like a bushmeat pig. I said that to Reginald, but he's not here. He's missing. He went overboard, drifted into the sea. I can tell you. I'll tell your uncle that. I'll tell him about these things. And this guy keeps sending these videos about that. I don't know what that is. Look at it. It could be anything to me. I don't know. It's end of world. I got on a toilet paper. How can I be expected to know about these things? I can't be. I can't be. I can't be. I relied upon that way. My uncle Bushmeat, he died a coward. But so did my father, Bushmeat Pitt, his brother, he died a coward on the toilet, pants down. Pants down toilet man, drinking in there, I can't tell you that. But he's not related. Not related to me, I can be relied upon to tell you these things, but I don't know what that is. I'm not a marine biologist, they look like a thing to me. I can't tell you. I can't tell you. I can tell you that we're different. We're different than me, but we're the same. We're the same as this guy, look at him. I don't know what he's doing, but I can sense it. I can sense it. It's hard to know, but in these times, mate, in these times, it's caterpillar time. It's caterpillar time, I can tell you. But I don't know if it is a butterfly time. Is it a butterfly time? I don't know. I can't tell. Well, I don't know what this is. Is the treasure down there? I don't know. It could be anything, mate. I got skills too. I got skills that I think about. I think about different ways. Different ways to experience them. Look at that. Yes, I can't tell. I can't tell. There could be toilet paper down there. That maybe a toilet paper marker. And tell you where to hide your toilet paper. You can look down there for some. I don't know about that. I don't know. I can tell you that my father wore his underpants inside out and around his ankles, mate, because he was a pants down toilet drinker. He liked to drink on the toilet, mate, and he often gave himself a diarrhea in there. I can't tell you that. I'll catch him in there, yeah, having senses about his grandmother in there. I can't tell you that. It's scary to me. It's scary in there. Think about that. And he even burned his testicles sometimes. I said that to your original, his son. I said, your father is burning himself on the toilet again. Look at that, but he's dead now. It's a difficult time for original, but I don't know where he is. My uncle threw him overboard. He could be anywhere, doing anything. I don't know. We retain our conviction in these times. I know that. I like to pursue these things, like a passion, like a person in love with a goal to achieve, but a love and passion. I like it. I like to think that way. I don't like to think about my father. He died on the toilet. Not biologically related to me. I don't know where my father is. He could be anywhere. He make love to my mother, the bondage, and then abandon her. He stimulate her, and then abandon her. He had hot pants, so my mother, she told me about that. Stimulating hot pants. Like this guy, he got that. He got this thing, okay. It's not stimulating, so my father's hot pants. My mother, she found that it's so stimulating, harassing to hair. You know, but that's just, I don't know about that. Ocean debris, mate, not good for environment. Yes, he got that in the bag, mate. Not good. Like my father, he is a pants down toilet drinker. That's not good there. I can see it. That's not natural. Not a rot. Not a rot. But I don't know what's right and wrong. How can I know these things? I can't know them. Maybe you know them. I don't know that. Look at that. Put that. Yes, that's a ball. That's a tennis ball. I can see that. Look at that. Look at that, they got like a MacGyver, the MacGyver of ocean rubbish. I can see that. Ocean debris, mate. That's what I can see. I can see that. Between you and me and this guy, dude, he sent me the videos, mate. It's end of the world. I got a toilet paper crust to contain to, mate. I know about that.